Look, I really think you're a cutie and all. And there's a reason why you're even engaged into this conversation. It's 'cause you're curious. And I know I'm not all the way your cup of tea and all. But baby, I'm real. So the next time you get tired of fishing for them droids, meet me by my spaceship, babe. I'll be there.
I'm in control. I got your hand. You wanna come? Shout it, that's the plan. As the treble tickles and the bass hum.
Are you talking to God?
My head is so round.
Who are you talking to?
My friend Moni. It's right there. I'm on the phone through the computer.
On our phone?
No. It's free when you use Yahoo.
Shouldn't Moni be in bed? Ain't it about 3:00 in the morning there?
It's 4 something there.
She must don't got no job or no school. Her mama knows she up this time of night. Y'all be ashamed. She gonna be sleeping in class.
I do have stuff to do.
I'm a,
first of all,
you're my fellow, don't you list stuff to me. You're my fellow Caucasian.
Don't play me. I am African American. I am American.
I am an American. Tell me, hang up in my face. I don't play that. I don't like people playing on my phone. I'm fitting the ride on this geek.
Something wrong with your Mac. How about that?
Ain't nothing wrong with my Mac. It's something wrong with your PC.
I don't think so. Partner.
Partner. Don't be trying to steal my shine. I'm trying to give you a little spotlight. I don't know. I'm going to do stuff like this. I don't do stuff like this.
Ooh-wee. Subscribers, here I come.
Woo-woo.
Right.
See, with that type of attitude, you ain't gonna get nowhere in life. That's what's wrong with black people.
No.
You try to give them an inch, they take a foot. Play the video.
I ain't giving anybody partnership.
You two need to make me a partner. I'm what's hot. I'm popping.
They just give it to anybody nowadays. Don't make no sense.
I logged on a Snow Girl page and her video started automatically playing. I was like, what is this? She had a video talking about cows. For real?
Cows?
She probably was in West Kansas. You should go try out for the real world with me.
And I was just talking to my friend about that. I really want to too.
Before I get too old. I need to get on. Time's running out, Bodie. I gotta get on within the next 2 seasons.
But they wouldn't pick me. That greasy chicken.
Don't be hating on churches. Churches is good.
Churches give you a freaking heart attack.
Okra with a little bit of heart attack on the side. And get you a medium-sized strawberry soda. Golly. Somebody FedEx me some of that.
I'm about to make me some oodles and noodles.
Oh, you know how I make my oodles and noodles? I put crushed red peppers, a little bit of seasoned salt, this Cajun seasoning, and chopped up hot dogs. Did you hear me?
Chopped up hot dogs.
Yeah, 2 of them.
That is disgusting.
And they gotta be Oscar Mayer. And then it's really good when you get the Oscar Mayer's with the cheese on the inside. I eat that only on my cheat days, though, on my diet. I mean, sex sells. My next video, I'm gonna be butt booty naked.
Black people do not know how to budget and save their money. When they get their hands a little bit of cash, what do? They spend it all willing
you. No, I don't, because look at this, YouTube. Look at this. I don't. Look at this. Look at that. My brother
was gonna give me some fruit snacks, man.
Yeah, I was trying to get all deep earlier, and you just switched the subject to fruit snacks. What was I talking about? He was like, I don't know. I don't know all about that, but I got some Scooby-Doo fruit snacks. Oh, and if anybody wants to do, I think what I'm going to start doing is I'm going to make a video talking to, like, my subscribers. If you want to do it, you can send me a Yahoo name, and we'll set up a time, and we'll do a video like this, just talking and stuff. I'll have questions next time, so we can be, better prepared. Yeah.